20 minutes.
We found our man. It's the only specimen in the entire place that can't be accounted for. Every 10 years or so, things go our way.
The eyelash? What do you know about?
It's an unregistered invalid. He was a janitor here until a few years back when he disappeared out of sight.
So the specimen could have been here since then.
Well, take a look at the floor, so I don't think anything lays around here for very long.
It's also the matter of motive. Is a janitor going to come back here after all this time to kill a man he never knew?
Well, his profile does suggest a violent temperament.
If I'm not mistaken, his profile also suggests he's a sick man. There's a 90% chance the owner of this eyelash has already died himself of natural causes.
That means there's a 10% chance he's still alive. It's a lost and found case, sir. All we have to do is find the man who's minus an eyelash. We have the murderer. I'll do a cross-check. I'll find out about his family and whether he's got...
Already running. There's no record of any living relative.
Well, that's a damn shame, sir.
I want you to check the entry log. Alibis, grudges. I look around, I see a lot of dry eyes. Mission director was not universally loved. He was leading the cutbacks in the program.
With all due respect, sir, whatever you say.
Jerome, Jerome, the metronome. I could play the piano by that heartbeat of his.
Mr. Director, you will be pleased to know that we have a suspect.
That is a relief. Who is it?
We found an unaccounted for specimen in the South Wing, and here's his picture.
An invalid.
We are still following other leads.
Be that as it may, I'm having this posted immediately.
I'm curious, Director.
An advantage, I should imagine, in your line of work.
Your hiring practices.
Recruitment philosophy.
Who do you have to be here?
Well, naturally, our standard is beyond that of the common citizen.
Even amongst your people, you must have varying levels of excellence.
Occasionally, we've been forced to accept candidates with minor shortcomings, but nothing that would prohibit someone from working in a field such as law enforcement, for example. But now there are enough of the right kind of people to warrant a new measuring stick. Bodies with minds to match, essential, as we push out further and further.
Yet you still closely monitor performance.
We have to ensure that people are meeting their potential.
And exceeding it.
No one exceeds his potential.
If he did?
It would simply mean that we did not accurately gauge his potential in the first place.
Are you all right, Jerome?
Terrific.